YouTube, it's your boy, the franchise guy. Come back at you guys with some new headphones. Last episode, yeah. My headphones wigged out. Just started screeching at me in my ears. If I plug these in too much, it screeches in my ear too. Because these are the Apple headphones. From episodes that we have made some improvements, statistic-wise. I've kind of based my roster now, or like my lineup now, on what the computer recommends, and that is we have Joe Thornton scratched. So yeah, Thornton has been scratched, and Thornton is no longer in our starting lineup. Alright. As I believe is a playoff team. Oh, these are really, that's a really bad slap shot. Alright, Antti Raanta in net for the Yotes. Carter Hart's in net for the Flyers. Alright.
Thanks very much, Ray. Arizona's got a face-off win. Slid to Galchenyuk.
Shot on goal. Alright. Couturier just wigged out, decided he wanted to put the puck in his own net. Look at that. See, I was closer to the net than I got in the entire last episode. Alright.
Philadelphia's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Goes to the back.
Alright.
On to Galchenyuk. Is able to move on in. Biggest chance of the game.
How's the biggest chance of the game? Less than 7 minutes into the first period. There we go, Taylor Lear. Light him up, Lear. Lear's now on the second line, because that's where he's told to put him. Also, he doesn't want to resign with us anymore, which is upsetting, because I really wanted to keep him. Sixth goal this season for Lear. Just snipe that one in there. That's a nice little one.
Some shots, only one goal.
Yeah, Kasha, Carter, Abu-Kubel is our third line now. Alright, Kasha.
Philadelphia's forced another turnover in this very close game. Backhander to the net. Stick save on the changing shot.
Alright.
And freezes play. Over 9 minutes have passed. The Flyers lead 1-0. They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on.
Alright, come on.
This is a tough one to work for. Got it back.
Oh, alright. Rude.
Great take, dangerous area. Say, they've got it going right now. Can they finish? Setting it
up. Oh, okay.
Puck controlled now by the defense. Stole that pass away in his own end. That puck still inside.
All right, Kasha.
He pulled it right
nope,
back.
Okay.
Arizona's lugging it along in the defensive zone. Tremendous hit. I saw that one coming from a mile away.
Around come on. Again. All right.
Locks on that to Demers. A wonderful scoring chance denied.
Oh, boy. Last thing I need right now is for a stupid goal like that to go in again.
Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway. You gotta think that's a game-changing save there.
All right.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick. He corrals it again.
Oh, well, look. I get the weakest shots for my players.
And he steps
Thorne's also a defenseman. He's playing defense now. I would have thought that would be best since I have no defensive prospects and no, and all my defensemen are hurt. So, yeah. So my third line pairing for defense is Rodko Gudas and Joe Thornton. Oh, I'm just getting really bad shots too. Usually when you see shoving and pushing after a whistle, it leads up to something bigger, and I mean a lot bigger. Oh, right, there's a punch. That's one big punch. That's a one-hit KO right there. Actually, gets in there for a punch, just one-shots him. I have to get a Christian Fisher. Oh, that's just a bad shot. The shot doesn't have to be perfect from there, but it does have to hit the net. Laid on to Stepan. Propelled to Kreider. And a save. All right. That one's cleared away, and that will take care of this period. The plan is try and play that one. And so the coaches will have their say. The players will rest and listen. It's a one thing. Right. 7 on 6 shots, 4 hits, time on attack, double in time on attack, which is pretty good. Passing is 90% actually. Way to go. And we've won 3 face-offs, 3 face-offs. Penalty minutes is 5-5. You had a penalty? Right. Fighting. Fighting is a penalty. Oh, come on, Carter. And the game is even. How are you letting that goal in? I mean, he did that last episode, too, where he hits him in the chest and it just rolls underneath of him. Oh, okay. Okay. It's gotten behind the net. Took care of that one. The Flyers shifting gears back in their own end. Kane's that offensive line. Nope. Couldn't get through and retain possession. Got the save there. Arizona starting back in the defensive zone. What? Great chance here. Save there. The Flyers are skating it up. Oh boy, calm down there. Trying to go to Chychrun. Loose puck knocked away by Voracek. Cut that pass in his own end. Games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. No, oh, we gotta put that on net. Alright. Arizona's in possession as they travel through the neutral zone. Slid to Kreider. Rakovudis. Can't, really? You're not gonna play that? See, that's what's wrong with the AI. They don't play anything. That puck goes right in front of him and he doesn't play it. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save and he makes it look really easy.
Just under 8 minutes off the clock here in the second.
Nope. Okay.
The Coyotes prevailing on the faceoff. A howitzer. Nice work by Thornton. Snapping a pass.
All right, Patrick. Nope. Okay.
And the pickup. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Breakaway chance. It's just him. The pad came in handy that time. Passing one off now to Patrick.
Oh, come on, Kasha. You got to get that.
Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. And he gains the zone.
All right.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Hey, got to Kubel.
The Flyers are at the wing in neutral line.
Oh, what is that? Nope.
Go. The glove like lightning.
I don't see how Antti is gonna catch that, but whatever. Look at that. I try to cut in, he just bars some stuff right there. Alright, Brown, what are you still doing up?
Gathered up again by Bork. Terrific determination by Pizzic. It's dumped in.
Alright, Hag.
Philadelphia setting things up in their own
end. Grab you off.
Takes it in from the neutral zone. Takes
nope.
A shot. The big pillows came in handy.
Philadelphia should have just right at him. It's never directional.
Than that, but the goal
oh,
is
boy.
No chance. That's an excellent save.
All right, McDavid.
Philadelphia's quick on the draw.
Nope. Oh, boy.
Gets it in a good place.
Look at that.
Defensive gem with the stick. Takes it right back. Good shooting place. And a save.
Hmm. Come on.
Philadelphia's got it.
Oh, come on.
Got that in the trapper. He saved it in close with barely any time to react. Great play.
How are you telling me he's gonna save that one? I went glove side. Not icing? Okay.
Taken over again. Directing that one to Patrick.
I only have ever had my goalie call an icing one time.
But he froze it. Stoppage of play.
Nope.
The Coyotes with a face-off win. Terrific poke check. The Coyotes with possession up the wing. The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. That's terrific goaltending.
Fantastic
All right.
Setup and equally great stop by the goaltender.
And
oh, what is?
In. A shot. Wonderful stop. That's a good save.
Oh, come.
See,
if that was Carter Hart right there, that would have gone in. That would have counted. The problem is, since it's not Carter Hart, doesn't count.
A look at the shots on goal through two. 17 for the Flyers and 12 for the Coyotes.
Mm.
The Coyotes have the momentum, if there is any in this game, because of this game-tying goal.
Garbage goal. Carlos has some really bad goals. Alright, we've won 5 faceoffs, they've won 9. Oh boy. I don't trust Connor Hart in overtime. I really don't. Oh, come on, he is, both my players are right there.
Chip to Ekman Larson. Loose pocket went off one of the guys there. The Flyers have it along the side at mid ice.
Oh, how did we boot that one? Really? He's gonna steal it from behind him and then break away with it. Oh, boy. Oh, Lear, you gotta put that in there. Oh, McDavid, he put it right into his skate. There we go, Nolan Patrick. There we go, Nolan Patrick. I'm not sure what goal is in the season. Assist from Connor McDavid, though. Oh, boy. This game is... this game is something. Look at that. His 10th goal of the season. That smug little look he's at.
Man, they're excited here. They've broken
the tie.
They've got the lead.
Dishes it right behind Antti Raanta.
Get right back down to work.
Yep. Quality right there.
They've broken the tie here in the third
period. And those dishes.
So what will be their philosophy now? We'll probably see it. This opening
nope.
Face-off. He's pitching this one to step on. By number 19, Nolan Patrick. Time of the goal, 4 minutes and 50 seconds. Has it in his own end.
All right, up to Patrick.
The Flyers continue to probe up the wing. Around through the corner. Let's it go.
Oh, Lear, come on.
A great point-blank save. The goaltender shuts that one down on a superb opportunity.
Nope, come on.
Just moments ago, it's a one-goal contest. Arizona's in control as they travel up the wing. Breakaway!
All right, I feel like Kubel had got a stick on that one, just deflected.
Quick wrist shot, got his stick on.
Yep.
He hangs on and gets the whistle.
All right.
The goalie's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top quality shots. He stopped virtually everything.
Oh, what is that?
Back on his stick. Strong wrister. Blockered away.
Really was blockered away.
Looking to hit Estroza.
Love tapping.
Smart recovery by Myers. The Flyers skated up on the side. On to Voracek. What a move on that one with the stick. The upcoming
schedule is
a good one. They'll kick off a lengthy homestand, a great chance to string together a few.
Skip that up. Cutes forecheck Drew.
Couturier's pickpocketed again. The Coyotes in their own end luck that puck along.
Yep.
The Browns tripped up. That should be a penalty.
I knew it.
Giroux's going to the box.
Lame. Playing the puck, but it's cool.
And the call on them is tripping.
Playing the puck, but it's all cool.
To the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet. Arizona special teams practice is...
All right, why do we have Robbie off of a power kill? Or power play?
For the first time, you can really generate some momentum whether you score or not. Have a positive power play.
Oh, you're telling me Gudas drops that.
Oh, broke it up. Corral. Around through the corner right now. Skilled play by Carter. Save there.
Come on, Jeffy boy.
Skilled play by Carter. Rister. Oh,
Come on.
And decides to just hold on and get a stop.
I mean, we're trying. What does that mean? Keep feeding him those muffins. I've heard some of the weirdest phrases out of this game. There we go, Taylor Lear, second kill of the game. Yeah, that's what we need right there, a shorthanded goal. Oh boy. That face is just... Get it, Jeff. We got an achievement. I have no clue what that achievement said, but I have an achievement. Oh, come on. Alright. Up to Lear. Oh, they are playing him so hard.
Looking from behind the net. Went to the backhand. Great glove hand. The Coyotes have moved to the neutral zone. Sends to the point.
Alright. Look at Myers go.
Puck is thrown to Giroux.
Let's go, Claude. There we go, Claude Giroux. Rings it off the net. And it rings off the post. Oh boy. This team. This team's a pain in the butt.
Giroux's wrist shot was heavy and quick. He didn't leave very much room. He's in the butterfly. He's got most of the net.
I mean, he really did have most of the net shut off. The entire left side. That Lear and Myers, 17th goal of the season for Giroux. Alright, Coots. Is that Giroux? I'm not fighting Giroux. Alright, Kreider versus Thornton. I'll take on Kreider with Thornton. Oh, okay. Okay. Fair enough. That's lame. I only have any more defensemen. That's my defenseman right there. I'm out of defensemen. Okay. I have another player hurt. Oh, boy. Radko Gudas
keeps it going back behind the net. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. Did what he's paid to do. Just a backhand.
There we go. Giroux with the rebound. 18th goal of the season. Auntie Ryan has just fallen apart in this third quarter or period. Third something or other. This final frame of the ball game. He's just fallen apart. Okay. That's rude.
shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves. The Flyers win it. So we're into the last minute. All is academic.
Come on, Jeff. Wow, you're doing Jeff so dirty. Nope. Come on.
Gathered up again by Carter.
All right.
To go. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? They're getting ready to strike. They've got it going right now. Can they finish?
There we go.
He scores.
Is that Kasha? David Kasha? Something Kasha? I'm not sure. Here it is. I think it's David. I think it's David Kasha. I haven't scored with him in forever. Yep, David Kasha, fifth goal of the season. Way to go, Kosh.
He is right there in the low slot.
Look at that. Dumps it right past Antiranta.
The video will reveal here that the goaltender was in excellent position.
Boy, this was a thriller.
So this
goes down to the 1-1 game, and it's a 2-1 game up until the final 5 minutes of this stupid game.
Now it's directed to Stepan. With possession along the boards. Let's it go. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net. Wonderful stop.
At this point, why even freezing it?
Never satisfied, never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now.
Oh boy.
You better be thinking about getting number three.
So where are these goals last episode where I took on probably the worst Connor McDavid with the rebound? Buries it in there. No mercy. Look at that. I think it's his, that's the first goal we scored with Connor McDavid. Oh boy. That's his 30th goal of the season. Connor McDavid might be a 100 point score this season.
Look at
that. Rebound. It just dumps it in there. I mean, that's just something right there.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
There we go.
There's the horn and the hockey game, and a thrilling one it was.
Look at that.
The Flyers have taken this game. The statistics were lopsided.
Yep. We blew them out at the final 5 minutes of this game. We just blew them out.
Answer question second.
Carter Hart's up a really dumb goal, but then again, look at that. Final 5 minutes of the game, we really just... Drew had two goals.
He
also had a goal. One star went to Taylor Lear. 3 points. Oh boy, got a yawn. Got a yawn, get that yawn at me first. Taylor Lear with the one star, two goals, one assist. Drew with the two star, two goals. And then Patrick with the three star with one goal, one assist, one hit. Yeah. If you guys have said so, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. If you guys missed so much, make sure you guys check the playlist down below. Until next time, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. Peace out. Rock on, YouTube. Yeah, I guess. Stay classy.